Why is he laughing? So, today is the day that we are starting the DLC. I am going to go for a warm-up in the Forbidden Woods. And then I can also farm some blood echoes so we can level up and not waste our blood echoes before, if we would die. Nice.
Welcome home. What is it, you? Very well. Let me. Farewell, good hunter.
Bye. See if we can repair. We should create fire people. Yep. I think this is the tombstone for the DLC. Yeah. Why not? Can I sell? What do I have? Oh. Okay. Now, before I do something else, let's just double check if I am recording. Okay. Here we go. Hunter's Nightmare. I expect a lot of death. That's all. That is all. Like, the entrance here is gone. There's a door here. I cannot open. Cannot open from that side. Okay. It's also quite different. Oh, it looks like the moon is yep. Saw some enemies. Oh, it's a hunter. Thanks. It's a hunter. Is he friendly? Are you friendly? No, you're not friendly. Oh shit. saw. Oh, there's another one. Great. Oh, I thought he was kind. Can I get up here? No. Whoa. Whoa. Frenzied cold blood. There are a lot of monsters down there. Great. Are you sleepy? You're dead. So he's kind of sleepy. That's a new dog. I hear so many things. What the hell is going on here? I'm so confused. But there's another hunter. Hunter must hunt. Or something like that. Is it your dogs? Stupid prick. Where did he go? Did he die? Crows. Oh, you're just... Oh! Crap. I am not really sure where I'm going. Someone just keeps killing someone. Hello, friends. They look kind of like scared or something. They didn't attack. Pull this. Will it work? Will it work? Old hunter cap. So stylish. So stylish. Oh. I wanna get up there. I wasn't really prepared for it to be so many hunters. Old hunter trousers. Nice. so much. Oh. I didn't see him, that's why. That is why. God. Do you see the guy over there? He looks dangerous as hell, but he keeps giving me... I know there is a dog here. I saw him. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going? Little guy? Oh. Ooh, it looks very difficult. Oh, you guys know each other? Okay. He disappeared. He disappeared. I'm scared. I'm scared. What are you doing, sir? Oh, there are monsters there. What is that weapon? Yeah, I'm not taking that way. It's a risk. It's a risk. Gonna take this way. God. There's a hunter. A hunter. I do it. I always forget. I always forget. Can I open this? No. I cannot. The dog's just standing there. It's creepy. Oh. Hello. There you are. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay. Fuck. This guy is hard. Shut up. They have so many cool weapons. Dog is gone. No, he's there. Look, he's just guarding. So scary. Dog, why are you guarding? Why are you guarding? Come here. Where's the hunter? He's here. He's just standing there. He's pissed. He's pissed. I think I have to go that way now because, nope. I can go up here. It's fine. It's fine. I'm gonna ignore that hunter. Oh, there's a ball there. Ha ha. You missed me. Okay, that's a new enemy. New enemy. Old hunter garb. Getting so much clothes. Nice. Looks so cool. It's a bit ripped, but hey. What are you bringing out? I don't even wanna know. I don't even want to know. What is this? Whoa. Damn. Oh God. Oh my God. We are in war. Oh, freak. Die. Goodness me. I don't feel welcome. I don't really feel welcome. This is crazy. No. Delayed Molotov. Oh. Oh no, not you. Boomhammer? Is that a new weapon? What the hell? So stressful. So interesting to walk in Yharnam again, but it does look different. What is, who's that? Oh, I think this is where I die. This is where I die. God, he looks scary. I missed my chance. I think we can just go up here now. Hopefully. God. You suck. Kind of a beast they are letting out. Oh god!
Oh
God, you guys are annoying. Bombing. Slurpy boys. Gross. I am nervous now. See, it's so hard. Probably have my runes. No. There they are. I missed my gem. Die. Firing hammer badge. Oh no, wait, this was optional. It was optional. God. Oh well. Smiling through the pain. Sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was optional. Whoa. Well. I guess we're going through this door. To the Slurpees. Slurpee. Hello. Is this poisonous? Okay. You scare me. You scare me. Yes, you. Like, where am I going? I don't think we are going that way. Oh. Probably going up the stairs. Oh shit! Oh, we could have taken that way as well. Interesting. There's a cave down there too. God. Yeah. Ow. There's a cave there. To be honest, I'm just very scared right now. Okay, I think this person is friendly because I can't lock on it. Hello!
You're a hunter with your sanity, aren't you? Must have taken a wrong turn then, eh? Well, we're more alike than you think. This is the hunter's nightmare, where hunters end up when drunk with blood. You've seen them before. Aimless, wandering hunters slavering like beasts. This is what the poor fools have to look forward to. So, don't be brash. Turn back before it's too late. Unless you've something of an interest in nightmares.
Nightmares are fascinating. Yeah, whatever.
Oh yes, I see. You sense a secret within the nightmare, and cannot bear to leave it be.
Yes.
As if the spirit of Bergenworth lives on within you. Such inquisitive hunters will relish the nightmare. But beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason. And some do not wish to see them uncovered. Especially when the secrets are particularly unseemly.
So secretive.
Beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason. And some do not wish.
Is this the door from the door that we tried to pick, you know? Yes! Yes. I feel safe now. We can die a lot of times now. God, that was stressful. How much frenzy do we have? Oops. Frenzied cold blood. Because I think we could go back and level up. I think so. Wow. So far. Pretty good.
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Let me.
We might need to. Yeah. Do some.
Farewell, good hunt.
Farming. I'll do that.
Beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason. And some do not wish to be discovered.
Yeah, I feel like he's telling me to not continue. It's like, okay, but I kinda need to, you know? Because what is the purpose? Do they want us to continue up here? Constable! There's a boss in there. See, there's like a summon person there? Summon person? Can I drop down? No. But how do I get there? We got some very nice gloves. Very fancy. Shoot me. Okay. Goodness. They are not here. They are not here. If I don't acknowledge them, they are not here. Oh, oh, mushy mush. Please, nobody shoot me or kill me. Where the hell? Where the hell? It's doggies! Oh, they're playing! Are you guys playing? Frenzied cold blood. Frenzy. So many dead bodies. It's a door. Hello? No? Hey! Hey! Sorry, I killed your dog. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. He actually moved it. Ah, oh, not another hunter. Oh, fuck. That was freaking amazing, actually. Fuck. Not you. I feel like my eyes gets like comes like this. I'm sorry to disturb your sleep. I'm so sorry. Shut up. I'm so sorry for disturbing you, sir. It won't happen again. It won't happen again. I'm so sorry. Maybe if I die and have to come back, but you know. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. What is this? Nothing? Oh, I was actually supposed to say about these fields empty, but there's that guy over there. Oh, he looks so scary. Do I have to? Waiting for me. Waiting. Oh shit! He has a cannon. There's another one. Don't shoot me. Search body. You okay, sir? Hopefully they don't wake up and grab my legs, you know. No! Grandma, stop. Stop, Grandma. who's running. Oh, this is not fun. This is not fun. This is not fun. This is not fun. This is not fun.
Oh, please help us. An unsilent beast. A great terror looms. Ludwig is coming.
Ludwig? Oof. The hell? Oh, the run back. The run back. Nah. Nah, I have missed a shortcut. I must have missed a shortcut. That is too much. Too much. That is too much. No, I have missed something. No, no, no. That can't be it. But what is this? How do I get there? How do I get there? Is there a ladder here? Doesn't look like a ladder. Ascend! Is he climbing up? I don't think so. In there? I don't think I could. Maybe it has something to do with the shortcut here. I'm not gonna mind if I die here. Oh.
Okay.
so this wasn't... This wasn't it. God. Oh, there's something here. Oh. Huh? Oh. I'm so happy. It couldn't have been that run back. That would be crazy if that was the case. Yeah. Come back here. Bloodstone chunk. Oh. Oh. Where are you? Oh, you're there. God. It's gonna push me down. Bring, 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 bring. Look at the shiny thing over there. I want it. Hey girl. You're walking on nothing. Don't fall down, Jackie. Don't fall down. Don't fall down. Yay. Oh, he just came down. Oh. I didn't even hear. I just vermin. I just heard she started attacking or something. Oh! Nice. Oil urn. Where are we going? Oh. Oh shit! What the hell are you? He died. Whirly saw. Huh? Oh. Oh God. Stupid. Is she gonna come with me to the boss? I didn't. God. nice to have a friend. It is nice to have a friend. Boop. Okay. No. Kill him. Beast Hunter Scythe. Don't take them. Cool, we're getting a lot of weapons. I like it. How do we... Oh. We're getting a lot of amazing weapons. What to choose? Gonna do well on that boss. Mush, mush, mush. Mushy, mush. Let's see, I'm just gonna see. Let's see. If I forgot something important. No, it's fine. She disappear. No, she disappeared. Okay. Let's see if the old lady. Yep. Yeah. Stupid lady. Pebble. God, this boss. Ah! I haven't even got a hit on this guy. Kill me.
Ah!
He just rammed me into the wall, and I died. I'm getting a headache. You can't always get what you want. How the hell? So close. So close. I lost all my blood echoes. Sad. He screams a lot. It reminds me of Vicar Amelia and the cleric beast. God. Okay. How do I dodge that? It's like he's in the air and then be like, pah. So I don't really know where to roll. Let's see if we can get him in the noble dress. I'm a pretty princess. You know what I think? Since this run back is so short, this is a boss that is difficult. Oh no. Look at his leg. Okay. Nope. It doesn't matter what I do. Oh god. Oh my freaking god. My goal is to at least go to half of his health. Before I use more blood vials. Does that make sense? I think it does. God! I don't know how to do that. Ludwig, you need to calm down. You need to calm down. You're being too loud. Little shit! Wasn't there like a sword that's called like Ludwig's Holy Blade or something? Remember that now. I am feeling a light headache. But what have caused it? I don't know. Is it because the stress of Bloodborne? Probably not. Is because Ludwig is a bit too loud when he screams and being angry like that? Pretty much, I would say so. Shut the fuck up! How do I dodge that? crazy. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
I am very tired today. But I wanna head in and try to learn how to defeat Ludwig. However, we're gonna do that, I don't know. Can't really say that I've spent a lot of time on him yet. To say that I'm fed up. I think we spent 20 minutes on this guy in total, because we die so fast. Okay. It seems like he doesn't... heal. Is he allergic to Molotov? Is he? If we ever get the chance to throw stuff on him. He's so crazy. He's a crazy horse. He looks like a horse. A horse. God. Oh, Ludwig! Never delayed like that before. Who the fuck is this guy? Ludwig. I'm so scared. Hey Ludwig. Scary, scary. He has a second face.
Ah, you were at my side all along. My true mentor, my guiding moonlight.
It's the Holy Blade. Nay, 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 nay. Ludwig the Holy Blade. Oh! Oh god, oh god, what is this? What is this? Okay. What is this? Okay. God. Ew, is that his head? It's his head.
Good hunter. Have you seen the thread of light? Just a hair, a fleeting thing. Yet I clung to it, steeped as I was in the stench of blood and beasts. I never wanted to know what it really was. Really, I didn't.
I just wanted to end his misery, you know, because it seemed like he was suffering or something. Let's go to the hunter stream. Wow, it actually do wonders to take breaks. Hi, doll.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well. Let me.
Bye. There. Okay. Let's go back.